What's up, guys? This is Ollie Cremonti from Razer USA, and today we're here at Razer's R&D headquarters in Southern California to give you a sneak peek at the all-new Crazy Car XL. In this video, we'll not only be discussing the main features and technical specs of the XL, we'll also be discussing some of the logic that went into the design decisions we made in finalizing this product. The first thing you'll notice about the Crazy Car XL is that it's much larger than the original Crazy Car. With a length of just under 44 inches, the XL maximizes legroom for the driver while keeping their weight close enough to the front drive wheel to maintain traction. We decided to go with a width of just under 30 inches to keep the car narrow enough to fit through most doorways, yet wide enough to comfortably fit a full-size adult. In keeping with the larger size of the XL, we also increased the power and quality of all components in its drivetrain. Knowing that we'd have heavier drivers on this product, we stepped up to a 500-watt motor with rare earth magnets, powered by a 36-volt quick-change battery system. We also increased the size of the chain for added strength and reliability. Another new feature on the Crazy Car XL is this vertically mounted dual-link drift bar. We've redesigned this drift bar to not only be more ergonomic, but also to use mechanical leverage to reduce the amount of effort required to lift your weight. The quick-change batteries that I mentioned earlier are located underneath this new, larger bucket seat. Now, we've located the batteries underneath the seat for two reasons. The first reason is that by lifting the seat up, it's made it easier for larger drivers to get in and out of the car. And the second reason is that by putting the batteries underneath the seat, we now have an easy way to access the quick-change batteries. All you have to do to get to them is simply grab the back of the seat, lift it, and boom, there the batteries are. Changing the batteries is just as easy. You just follow the wires from the batteries to the single clip that's attached to them, unclip this clip, clip in your new batteries, and you're ready to go. New chargers and batteries are available for sale on Razer.com. We also completely changed all the casters on the Crazy Car XL, opting to use four extra-wide, full-size polyurethane caster wheels housed in high-quality aluminum casters. Now, while the wider wheels and higher-quality casters will add durability to your ride, as any drifter can tell you, no tire lasts forever. This was one of the reasons we chose to use four identical wheels on the XL. This way, your first spare set is ready and waiting for you on board. Some other notable features on the Crazy Car XL include this variable speed foot pedal accelerator, which provides a wide range of speed control, and this new 10-inch steering wheel, which is not only larger, but also has been designed to turn more than 180 degrees in each direction, providing maximum control when driving in reverse. One last important feature of the Crazy Car XL's design is intended for when the cart's actually not in use. Recognizing the significant amount of space a product this large takes up, we've designed the back end of the cart to allow you to store it vertically. So once you're done mashing your Crazy Car XL and you're ready to put it away, to save a ton of space, all you gotta do is pick it up by the front end, teeter it back until it's resting securely on both of the back end rails, and it's as simple as that. Now that we've discussed pretty much all the features of the Crazy Car XL, I guess there's really only one thing left for us to do. Let's see what this beast is capable of.